Our planet is a home to millions of plants and animals, and many of them are unknown to us. Moreover, a lot of them are scary enough to give you nightmares. Entomophobia, or the fear of insects, is found in many people across the world. If you think you are brave enough, then watch this video till the very end. Welcome to Wonder Why, and today we take a look at top 5 creepy and scary insects of the world. Brahmin moth caterpillar. The Brahmin moth might not look intimidating as such, but its caterpillar will surely give you scares if you ever happen to encounter it. Moreover, people who are afraid of insects are especially going to have a tough time in confronting this little creature. I mean, just have a look at it. It certainly does not resemble anything saintly or holy like its name. That pointy tail and wacky headgear makes it look something straight out of hell. But surprisingly enough, these caterpillars are not harmful at all. Those weird structures simply help them to blend in with twigs and branches of trees and plants, a perfect combination for effective camouflage, so that they can peacefully eat the leaves and grow into a moth. Brazilian tree hopper. This creepy insect is just a nightmare for you. It is found in many regions of the world and is a peculiar type of tree hopper. And the disturbing headgear will definitely give you chills. But again, it is completely harmless. That headgear consisting of 4 ball-like structures attached to each other are merely ornamental. They provide effective camouflage. But some suggest that these might also help in detecting the presence of predators. It lives mostly in the warm and tropical regions of South America, North America, Asia, Australia, and Africa. Moreover, this insect is quite old. Fossil evidences suggest that this creature had been around for nearly 40 million years. Amazonian giant centipede. If you don't like insects, then seeing this will definitely give you a nightmare. Meet the Amazonian giant centipede. This giant can grow up to 30 centimeters in length, and it is found in South America and the Caribbean. Moreover, it preys upon quite sizable insects, mammals, and reptiles, and thus it is a ferocious carnivore. Their bites are very painful, but are not exactly fatal. However, there was one case from Venezuela where a 4-year-old child died due to its venom as a result of a bite. Giant silkworm moth caterpillar. We have already had a caterpillar in this list, but that was nowhere close to this lethal creature. Meet the giant silkworm moth caterpillar, even though you'd never actually want to meet them in real life. This caterpillar has a peculiar defense mechanism. It has urticating bristles that inject a deadly venom. Moreover, it has been responsible for many human deaths, especially in southern Brazil. Thus, this is one insect that you would never ever wish to meet in real life. Creatinotus ganges. This giant alien-like creature has taken over the internet from the past few weeks. But before beginning, let's have a look at the viral video that shocked the internet. It was posted by the user Gandik. Because of those creepy leg-like structures, many people are calling it the devil's insect. Some people also believe that this scary insect is actually an alien life form. But alas, all this is incorrect. In fact, those creepy leg-like structures are actually scent organs found only in the males. This creature is completely harmless. It is only that creepy appearance of the leg-like structures of the males that gives us some tight scares. Moreover, it is found mostly in Australia and Southeast Asia, including parts of India. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button and share it with your friends to see if they are strong enough to watch this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to become a part of the notification squad. Till then, think, learn, and wonder why.